was lying. It sounded like he was laughing on that live.
About what?
I said, listen, y'all, she laughing and lying.
About what?
Ask your sister. Ask your sister, Titi.
About every fucking thing. Shut up, Gucci. About everything. I feel like y'all got a storyline. That's just how I feel.
Who got a storyline? How can somebody get a storyline when she really got DHS at my mom's house, at my aunt's house? She really got me fired. Like, what's the storyline?
Oh. I don't know. I need proof of that because I think that's fake.
You think it's fake? Mm-hmm. Okay, well, that's
the reason why I think it's fake is because when she said it, you didn't really give a reaction. You was like, okay, all right. I'm like, what the fuck? You must be like, what the fuck?
No, I'm just saying, it would have been like a little bit more hot.
You only can judge a person like off a live because I'm on live. You don't really know me. You get what I'm saying? Like, people that know me in real life, people have done some
your personality
wicked
comes
shit.
Across on camera. Mm. I can see your personality on a daily basis. And given right. your personality, you didn't react how Trey, who I'm getting to know on camera, I assume would react. That's why I said, wait a minute, something ain't right here. I ain't getting no face expression.
Let me tell you something. TT.
Yes, ma'am.
We on bigger.
Thank you, Kaya.
Correct.
I know you, dude. Ask your sister, TT, please.
Somebody said you told your mom they sent you home not terminated. Oh. She got terminated, not fired.
I mean, what's the difference?
Oh.
I'm confused. Oh. When your tests come back and, you know, this, that, and the third, I mean, what's the difference?
You said it's the same thing,
you don't get turned. You start work and you finish work. You don't get called into work, into a meeting, until a drug test, and so forth and so on, and then get sent home.
So they made you pee? Okay, well, I just wanted to clear that up because I didn't like that. I thought y'all was friends. And yada yada.
No, we cool, but no, your sister is messy. I said what I said.
Oh.
She goes
hey,
back.
No shade, no shade.
Shut the fuck
that's
up,
okay,
dude.
It's no
okay,
reason
okay,
why
founder.
Me and Henny even really should be beefing. Like, at the end of the day, yeah, he spoke on me to her. I corrected it. We are not friends. I don't know you outside this app. I don't know you. You tried to portray like we were friends. You said that to Royce. I don't know you outside this app. That was our first encounter.
Now I heard him say that the other day. He told me y'all knew each other prior to Beagle.
Now that part of each other. We knew of. Okay, you know how like familiar. If we all from the same town and like you see me, he knew me.
He knew of you, yeah. No shade.
That's it. I never had a conversation. We never hung. And it's no shade to him. But honestly, back before he transitioned, he was, you know, it was very much he was one of them.
Oh.
Very much he wanted me.
Oh. Well, why the fuck is he going around somebody he's going to expose you today?
I don't give a fuck about what he think he's going to expose. I don't care.
Okay.
That child, they didn't expose me enough. I don't give a fuck. I live in my truth.
Hmm.
I ain't ashamed of nothing. You think you heard me talking about something? I get dick. Bitch, if I got dick, that's what I get.
And that's it. Exactly. Fuck. I done had pussy.
You just said before he any transition, he had a crush on you.
Yes.
He was very much one of them girls. Like, you know how? Well, you don't know, but you know, people would say like, "Damn, you know."
She wanted to.
No, she ain't wanted.
So y'all knew each other then. If you knew him well enough to know he had a crush on you, y'all knew each other.
No, listen to what I'm saying. Baby, in the gay world, you could be out in the breakfast club or in the clubs. You know, I've always been who I am today. Mm. I walk in the clubs and there's necks turning, pretty Ooh. Much.
Hello.
When I slid past him, he said what he said, and I smiled and kept it moving.
Oh.
It wasn't no, oh my gosh, you play too much or any of that. And that's for my grandson.
Are
I
you
never sure? fucking had a conversation with him. Ooh. I never hung with him. Cause I don't hang with bitches.
Oh.
I hang
so
with
y'all. Ain't have each other
as if you listen to what the ex, what did the ex say? The ex said she. I knew she. You know why?
Because
she's always hanging around the gay boys. She clarified that. I never hung around gay girls or butches or none of that. I hung around trans women, gay boys, and my straight friends. That's period.
So you like trans women?
I'm attracted to him, yes.
Okay. What about are you attracted to gay boys?
I mean, yeah, I'm attracted to them, but I wouldn't be with them.
Would you like fuck them? You have with them? Are you attracted to TTs? Shut up, TT.
Shut the fuck up. No. No.
Let us see.
Keep it. We no.
Stop
playing crackhead games. I got nothing to do with things. Oh,
okay.
I respect everybody who respect me. I don't listen, Gucci. Gucci, bitch, you shut up, bitch. You gotta face time. You leave me alone.
Right, and it's so shady, TT. It's not meant for you to understand this lifestyle. You in your lane, and we in ours.
And I'm not. And guess what? And it'd be crazy because.
Ask you a question. So how would you feel if your sister was gay?
Oh. Hold on, TJ. Before you answer that. Look, Trey, I have just answered it. But TJ wanna be in denial about that though, Trey. TJ wanna be in denial about that. I don't know why.
Who?
I asked TJ that, but she wanna be in denial about that question though. That's why.
Roy said she ain't gay, but she ain't gay. A gay person know if they gay or not.
Here we go.
No, baby.
I got gay friends.
You better talk to a lot of the people that was in the closet because of family members like you and maybe your mama. I don't know.
Oh.
Well, first of all, I was in the closet. That's how I got my son.
Okay? Because I was in the closet.
My mama, you have to go and fuck. You really trying it.
Delusional gay shit that we go through. It's okay.
No, it ain't no delusion. I know a nigga when I see one, bitch. It's stupid. That's the delusion. You think that nigga a bitch. You're delusional.
Titty.
You think that nigga is a bitch. I'm a bitch. Okay. He ain't no bitch. You're delusional.
But
just because these niggas put on wigs and get their dick split down the middle, don't make them men. They cannot bring life into this world. He ain't no bitch. He ain't never gonna be one.
Never.
I'm sorry. That's just scientifically fact. That's science. You need to go back to school if you think that that's a lady.
What about Henny? Speak your truth about
Henny. Henny is whatever he fucking wanna be. A woman who transitioned into a fucking man. That's science.
There's nothing wrong with it.
But guess what? Henny ain't my motherfucking enemy, and I don't have to read him down. It's just true. I don't change my words because who it is.
You say, Trey?
Popped on this app. Is this what's going on?
You said where, baby?
Is my
girl, I don't know what you talking about, but baby, you creating your own storylines. Don't make this seem like
Get your headphones. Get your headphones right now. Get them.
Okay. What if my sister was gay? And if she was,
Tisha, you'd have hit a nerve.
It wouldn't
have
bothered me.
Tisha,
but guess what, though? You was a gay stud in the closet. Oh, fucking niggas. That's how you got done. You need to worry about that.
Are you the guy, my girl?
Because guess what? Just because you was in the closet didn't necessarily mean you need to put your legs in the air. Oh, you need to put your
legs. Oh,
I'm just saying. And then you could have put on a condom. You let niggas shoot the club up.
Oh, now, my God.
You look crazy. Start with a kid fucking niggas who like niggas with wig. You're weird to me.
Oh.
I'm just saying. That's weird. I don't know. It's
Girl. You ain't saying shit. You're not hearing my feelings about the truth. You not heard my feelings about no motherfucking truth, girl. I said what the fuck I said, and I still said what the fuck I said, girl. You not fucking hurting shit at all. I said what I said, bitch. Yeah, I was in the closet, bitch, and I came out, and I made. Your sister need to do the same thing, girl. It's forever. Fuck you. I don't give a fuck what you talking about, girl. You are a homophobe. Period. You are a homophobe. Period. You are homophobe. I never came, girl. I didn't say you were delusional. I said that your sister. We were talking about your sister, girl.
And a bitch gon' read y'all. Y'all expect everybody to let y'all say what the fuck y'all want to say. You can kiss my motherfucking.
But what did I say, TT? What did I say? What did I say, TT? What did I say?
You was up here chilling. But you decided to take a dig, bitch. And I went digging.
You've been waiting. You've been waiting to take a dig because you wanted to take up for your sister because I called her a bitch. So that's why you was mad in the first place because you stated it when I came up here. That's for one. At the end of the day, what did I say to you? What did I say to you? What did I say to you? What did I say? Okay, what did I say? I'm asking you, what did I say?
Any bitch who walk around the house and get fired from their job is a weird ass bitch.
Oh.
And your motherfucking grandson at risk, hoe. But you sitting on here talking to me. Bitch, shut
girl, the it's not giving that sister. Girl, you can't eat me up, girl. You can't eat me up, girl. You can't eat me up, sister. You ain't saying shit. You ain't saying nothing, bitch. If you knew anything, you would know the lie. You know what? I don't even know why I'm lying with y'all, because for real, all you bitches, all you...
You're crazy.
Okay, I could be crazy, girl. You ain't saying shit.
And I just want you to know that.
Which you want me to know?
Royce not loyal because she was listening to a video. It is what it is, boo thing. It is what it is. You got headphones. And ain't saying nothing about it.
Cause girl, I'm not hollering with you bitches. I'm not here to holler with you bitches. I'm tired of hollering with you bitches, girl. I'm not doing. Yes, I'm tired of all you bitches, girl. Fuck you. Fuck all y'all. I don't give a fuck, girl. And we gonna leave it at that, okay? Duke Gucci, don't lie me with none of these fucking people. I fucks with you, Gucci, and that's just that. I don't have to fucking argue, match, girl. You'll be talking about me for the rest of the couple days, and you know, get your views up. Get your pastor's sermons on, girl. I'm done. Boys, you ain't got to worry about me lying to you. Please don't lie to me. And I'm going to stay in my lane, and I'm going to leave y'all the fuck alone. And y'all probably will still be talking about me, but I won't be talking about y'all. Leave me. Girl, ain't nobody trying to eat shit up with you, girl. You was looking for your moment. You got your moment, girl. Y'all out here, y'all wanting moments, girl. All y'all shit, all y'all weird as fuck. Girl, you was waiting for your moment, girl. You was waiting. You couldn't really get it because, you know, everybody calls her everybody a bitch. You really couldn't get it. You was waiting for me to say something, girl. I ain't said shit. Bitch, such a fucking piggyback. You fucking Tully Tubby, pole looking ass bitch. Don't start me on you, Miss TT. Miss Pieface, Miss Bitch, your motherfucking, your lace fronts be laid as shit, bitch. They be all the way on your eyebrows, bitch. When I met you and I was about to go to your thing, I said, if a bitch can't get their lace front together, they can't get their money together. Bitch is never given a fucking good lace. This is the best lace front I ever seen you in. And it's no shade. This is the best lace front I seen you in. Because I remember the lace front was down to your eyebrows. And I get it well. I don't give a fuck what you talking about, but that lace front was late as fuck. You fat piggy bitch. You mad as shit. At the end of the fucking day, you was waiting for a moment. I'm giving you guys a moment. So here, take the moment. And then when all this shit died down, y'all will be back to the regular program. Girl, fuck you. How I'm a troublemaker? All right, I can be a troublemaker. Who can get me out of this? I'll be a troublemaker. How about this? We're going to see who a troublemaker. Bitch, I'm not going to talk about you. Let's see who talks about who first. Get me out of here, Gucci. Let's see who talks about who first. I'm not going to say a motherfucking word about you, a motherfucking Royce, a motherfucking nobody, bitch. But you'll fucking continue go on and talk about me, though. Watch. Just watch and see. Watch and see when we online. The bitch going to go all day, all night. To the next day, because you're a weird bitch. Shut up. Shut up, fat ass. Shut up, you big back bitch. Shut your big ass up. All you can fuck with is an African. No black nigga wants you. Shut your fat big back ass up. Fuck you, bitch. And it's that. Fuck you, you big horse. You big black bitch. Shut your dark black ugly ass up. Shut the fuck up, bitch. You big fucking bitch, you look like Lo. You and Lo look the same. Y'all big bag bitches. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, you big piggy bitch. You ain't fucking playing with me, girl. You can't eat me up. I don't give a fuck what you're talking about.
Oh,
because of people like me, he would be hiding in the closet. That's what that pussy asshole said.
Yeah, because Gucci, did she not say, Royce said she not gay, so she not gay. Ain't that what she said?
Mm-hmm. I don't like
right, so she going off her sister word. So what if she is gay?
Motherfucking live, dog, bitches. It's getting very much.
Cut it
that's my motherfucking
out.
Sister. Do not be playing my motherfucking sister face, okay? Bitch, we just fixed this whole situation. I'll be back to motherfucking square one. If y'all gonna sit y'all discombobulated asses down, I don't have time for this. I don't have time for this.
Girl,
y'all
shut your ass up.
Y'all bitches be off 1 minute and then down the next minute.
Southern Belle, I still like you. I still got a little
why
like
y'all
in you, girl.
Even
shut
fighting?
Up, girl. Shut up. Girl, shut up, cause she talking about something. She was waiting for her moment. She wanted to get into it with me. She gonna say that I said that she's biased. I said, what if your sister was gay? She said she's. Roy said she not gay, so she not gay. So I said, what if she is? I said it's people like her that makes people stay in the closet. Talking about you. If you are gay, you told your sister you're not gay, so of course you're gonna take your word. But if you are gay and she gay,
but I'm not.
Then what? But it's a conversation. It wasn't nothing that I was trying to eat her up.
Right.
She how
y'all
need to
fucking
go on
a damn fight,
girl? Cause she was.
2 minutes later. She's talking about, what if your sister was gay and what if she was? I said,
as long as
she'll be in a weird ass
right,
nest,
and I said, right.
She'll be all right.
I said, right.
Because of people like you, she'll be in the closet. That's how I got pregnant.
No, I said, that's what happened to me. But regardless of what, I wasn't coming at you. You was looking for a moment, you big fat bitch. I don't care. I don't care, Royce. You can say what you want. She disrespected me first. I did not say nothing. I don't give a fuck what you talking about. She disrespected me first. Get her in the comments. Comments. Who disrespected me first?
This bullshit.
Who disrespected who first?
Everybody fighting. This is not what this is. This is not what this is.
Oh, she went left. I didn't say nothing disrespectful to her. Gucci. All right, be quiet, Rice. Be quiet, Royce. Gucci. Did I disrespect TT? Did I say anything crazy to her? Thank you. I didn't come at her. I ain't start going off on that girl. Clearly, y'all motherfuckers want fucking. I was having a conversation with you, which you don't know. You don't know how to fucking have a conversation, bitch. You big fat bitch.
I'll shut your fucking big brown ass up.
I don't give a fuck who is gay, you do that. It could be up for you too. I don't give a fuck. That bitch disrespected me, my grandson, and my son. Fuck all y'all. Bitch, you ain't saying shit. I don't give a fuck.
Y'all not finna be doing all of this.
Hold on.
I don't give a fuck. Who this one to hurt?
I'm trying to do shit.
It's for the fucking birds. Her big back ass.
This shit for the fucking birds.
Ooh. She over there mad because I'm having a conversation. You don't know how to have a conversation? Okay, you fucking fat, round, hip-hop. Shut your bitch ass up. Shut your bitch ass up. Bitch, you disrespecting me first and bitch never going.
Stop screaming. Both of y'all stop screaming. What?
Okay.
T, stop screaming. How did you get to this point in the first place?
And I bet you I could take your nigga. And I bet you I could take your nigga. I bet you I could take yours. I bet you I could take yours. And there's no shade. Round back.
Round back.
Going backwards. Girl, fuck you.
Yeah, You gonna take Jaja?
Trayana and all the other fucking people, bitch. I bet you I can have your nigga. And that's a fact. Shut your bitch ass up.
Oh.
Pussy. Shut your bitch ass up, you round hog. Fuck out my face.
Definitely, I ain't telling that shit. Fuck you, broke ass.
Hey, down there. Man, started, don't care about first voice. At the end of the day, I'm going to shut up, though. I was quiet for a minute. I really was quiet for a minute because that is your sister, and I like to move with respect. I really, you start going off on me, TT. Girl, the live is in front of you. The live is in front of you. I was having a conversation with you. That's it. You went off, you went left, and it is what it is, girl. You ain't got to worry about me saying shit else to you. Out of respect for Royce. Out of respect for Royce, please, I'm going to not say anything to you. I don't want to hear it, TT. You're a fucking liar, and the people in the comments seeing it. You went left. You went left. You went left, sister. You went left. Period. Period. You went left, girl. You was looking for a moment. When I first PK, you said, uh-uh, Trey, because you called Royce a bitch. And I corrected you, and I said why I said what I said. You was looking for a moment, girl. You was just looking for a hitch, honey. You was looking for one. Girl, it's very much given. You're weird. Shut your fat ass up. Okay, lose some weight, girl. You getting money, girl. Get you some lipo. Get you some motherfucking diet heart, you know, the Herbalife. Your cheeks are puffy. Powerpuff girl. Shut your big cheeks ass up, girl. I don't give a fuck what you're talking about. I don't give a fuck. Your cheeks are big. They're huge. They're stuffed with marshmallows. I hate your face. You big face bitch. And when he asked me, were you my kind? I wanted to say, no, she's too big. I wanted to say that. I like the little sister, not the big one.
Girl, fuck yeah, big.
Bitch, I don't give a fuck about no coin, bitch. You're big in person, too. You're a big face, big neck, your neck black. I hate it. I hate everything about it. Fuck you. Fuck you, hoe. It's still fuck you, ho. Fuck you. No, it's not fuck him, baby, because he loves me down. He loves me down. He takes care of my son, bitch, and he still fucks with me. But what about you? What about you? And I'm not even going to bring mama in because my mama raised me with respect, so I'm not going to talk about your daddy, and I'm not going to even get into the family thing. I'm going to keep the energy up to you. I'm going to keep the energy up to you, bitch.
She ain't got no headphones. Don't stop motherfucking going back and forth. Stop going back and forth. Empress, stop going back and forth.
No, she's starting with me.
Stop going back and forth.
No, with me. It's no shade. It's no shade. Stop going back and forth. She really started with me. And it's so crazy.
Everybody be quiet.
You always stop going back and forth. No, and you know what? At the end of the day, I know how it is when you got sisters.
Y'all stop going back and forth. It is over.
No, ain't no simple shit. I'm serious. I'm not playing. I pee on your time, Royce, but I'm not playing with your fat ass sister over there. Biggie. Shut up. I hate you. I hate you. I hate your wings. I hate your eyebrows. I hate your face. I hate your neck. I hate all your outfits. You can't dress. That is tell London to dress you because you're corny. You corny as fuck. You cornball. You corny out of all your crew. Winston and Mom are the only ones that can dress. You can't dress. Bitch, you look like a fucking one of those $10 that you hit in the fucking.
This is crazy.
Put your head back in the hole.
Stop going back.
Put your head back in the hole. Put your head back in the hole. I hate your head.
Could y'all please
hit your head? I hate your face.
Get disconnected.
Neck. All I see is your neck and your head.
Y'all disconnected.
In the hole. I hate it. Put the head in the neck back in the hole.
We was just
put the head in the neck back in the hole, bitch.
Now we in another
look at you. All that screaming ain't gonna help you lose weight out that face.
This is Canadian.
It's sad.
This is Canadian.
It's sad. Get the head in the hole.
This is Canadian.
Get the head in the hole now. Get the head in the hole. Get the head in the hole.
Just disconnected. Just disconnected.
Get the head in the hole now.
Get your hole. These bitches is crazy.
Put the head in the hole.
These bitches.
You know that thing that goes like
this is too much.
So shut
the fuck up. Put the head in the hole. Could y'all please stop fighting? Could y'all please stop fighting?
Put the head in the hole.
Stop fighting.
Hey, Big B.
Rihanna is here.
Look at Big B. Run Big B up, y'all. Run Big B up, y'all. Because he's going to do some major shit. Run Big B up. Fuck TT. Ball head ass.
You gonna be sucking off this shirt on my dick in a minute, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Shit.
Girl, you ain't saying shit. Shut up, Royce.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. so sorry, y'all.
Royce cannot read. I hate Royce.
I'm so sorry. It can't. I don't want to argue with y'all, bitch.
Big B. Hey, Big B. Can Big B hear me? I don't think Big B can hear me.
How can we help you, Brianna? Brianna, how can we help you? What the fuck do you want? What's your dog?
Hi, Big B. This the only innocent one on this app.
No, he not. That's your problem. Yes, you don't know what the hell is going on. He not innocent, girl.
Is he
a devil? Big B, you a devil. Let me find out you Big D.
No, I'm saying, bro. This is all your fault, though. This is all your fault, though.
I don't know that. Breon, don't. Bitch, you the one started arguing, fat, fat. Oh, it should be T-Tack. It should be Fat Fat. You the one started it.
Don't call her no motherfucking name.
You know what?
I'm not even going to say nothing. I'm going to keep it cute because I like your mama. And my mama taught me not to disrespect people's parents.
My mama just won't calm down and talk.
But Fat Fat, I said what I said, Fat Fat. You ain't saying shit. You're pussy fat. You big fat pussy bitch. You fat. Your pussy fat. Your nose fat. Your eyes wide as fuck. I hate your face. Put your head in the hole. Yeah. Put your head in the hole. Yes, put the head in the hole. I hate
that. That dumb
put your head in the hole.
Shut up. Shut up.
Your mama only should have kept Royce.
Thank you for my beans. Thank you.
Your mama only should have kept Royce. She shouldn't have kept you. She should have aborted you. She should have got rid of you because you really not hate me. You really not cute. I don't really like your face.
And if you ever
want to get a baby here, like Royce got baby here, I like Royce. I don't really like your face. And I don't like your head. And I don't care what Royce talking about. Because your sister started with me, so I'm going to say what I said.
You know, I don't even know how y'all even hate. Y'all don't even know each other.
I mean, Fat Fat. I hate Fat Fat here. No, I hate it, for sure.
Run me up.
Low on the phone with the CBS track. I don't give a fuck. Fuck that nigga, too. Make sure that nigga know that I'm on his motherfucking ass. Bitch, don't ever think that I'm the fuck sweet pussy. I'm from Philly, bitch. And you better watch me.
Bitch, and
I'm that part.
Y'all love that. Anyway, talking to your fat ass girl. You want to be involved or
Nobody talking to you, Fat Fat. You so Fat Fat want to be in something so bad. Look at it.
Philly cheese steak.
Fat Fat, nobody's talking to you.
Fat
Fat, but nobody's talking to you. Why
y'all
you so hype?
Y'all a mess.
Shut your dumb ass up, bitch. You so hype. Shut your dumb ass up. Nobody's talking to you.
No, you
want to be fucking involved so bad. You was waiting for your moment. It's no shade. It's no shade, girl. Shut your fat ass up.
Oh, my God.
Fuck off.
Girl, you are weird. Shut your nut ass up.
No, bitch, you're weird.
Gucci, why you don't get along with Breon? What's that about?
Because she a hot ass bitch. That's what it's about. She a fake ass big pussy bitch, too. She a big pussy ass dyke, too. Okay? I'm sick of this motherfucking bitch. Shut your furry ass up. Shut up, bitch, while I share your pussy and make a meat, bitch. Shut the fuck up.
What in the hell? Everybody find it, ain't
Gucci, what the fuck is you talking about?
This motherfucking wolf man ass boy there.
It's my fault. I'll take it. It's my fault. You're right.
Bitch.
Gucci,
I don't give a fuck, bitch.
No.
You need to don't mute your pills. Look at that titty. Big titty ass boy there. Don't fuck up. Anyways. But you bitch, you didn't have to be up here, hoe. You in my motherfucking production, pill head.
Nigga, we need to be putting.
Nah, bitch, you need to be putting the pill up in your pussy.
You got a pill head over there with
I
you?
I ain't got no pill. Ooh.
Hey,
Breon.
Lay off me, Fat Fat. Okay?
Stop that shit, Trey. Hey, Breon.
You want to say stop this shit, bitch? You ain't telling your sister to. Fuck you, right?
I did. You cannot hear me telling both of y'all to stop.
Fuck you, Royce. Don't say nothing to me.
Ooh. Both of y'all keep screaming.
Don't say nothing to me, Royce. Leave me alone.
What the fuck?
Both of y'all need to stop.
You fat bitch. Fucking black neck bitch. Fuck
they
you.
They keep going back and forth.
Scrub your neck. All that money. Get dark neck replacement from off your neck. Because your neck black as fuck. All that dye. All that glue you got going on your neck, bitch. I hate your neck. Not Royce neck. You don't see no black lines. You go to your neck.
Okay, so he's giving very much. It's giving very much.
I'm the big dog. TV quiet. You big polar bear.
Both of y'all be quiet.
They talking
about my damn sister. TV quiet.
Shut up.
Y'all both be quiet.
You be quiet. You be quiet.
They need to be quiet.
You need to change.
It's not about being scared. Like they don't even know each other. How they even start an argument? They don't even know each other.
Check her. Big black neck.
They don't even know each other. It ain't about no being scary. This is overwhelming. This is too much.
She's fucking overwhelming my ass.
Need to stop fighting.
Girl, ain't nobody
stopping
you.
You
the loser ass bitch.
Okay, what you do?
Girl,
girl,
fuck that.
Girl, fuck you, girl. I don't care. You ain't saying shit.
That's who you need to fuck.
I don't
want to
fuck him. I fucked him already. Clearly, girl, I have a baby, beautiful boy. Girl, thank you. Get you a baby. Get you
girl,
a baby.
Nobody
you
cares.
Fuck.
Bring
you won't never girl, get you pregnant.
Cares.
You only with you because you got the bag. Because you're ugly. You only
with you.
Oh, my God. You're a mess. You see, I ain't say, yeah, I would date you. You really ugly. It's really no shame, but you
Brian,
really
where are
the
you?
Bitch, you're really
you're not the one.
Bitch.
Royce the
you're
one.
Really
oh, Royce is the one. You're not the one.
Hey,
your mom should have swallowed you.
Brian, where are you?
Your mom should have swallowed her.
You shut your ass up. Don't be arguing them all. The hell.
I'm at work. Fuck you. I'm at work. Fuck you, bro.
Royce the true TT. Wait, y'all.
We ain't talking about nothing.
Royce the TT, y'all. Who the oldest?
TT the Vic Pearl. Big Pearl.
Okay, perfect. Yes, she definitely.
This is a
not.
This is a
she got that pretty jewel and very much gave it to fucking
this
Royce.
This is a man.
And Royce would have been fucking fucking boots all by herself.
Okay, so it's giving. I don't want to have to read. I don't want to have to read the girls. I ain't trying to read the girls. I don't want to be up here fighting. I thought we just fought a minute ago. We all fixed it. How we back to square fucking one?
Just started with me, Royce, and you.
How we back to square fucking one? Well, how we back to square fucking one?
Royce, it's so crazy how you let
it's giving very much. That is my sister.
She ain't got no headphones.
It ain't crazy, girl.
She ain't got no headphones.
You worried about the wrong mother.
That's my sister.
You need to be worried about your childhood. I bet you one thing, when I do have a baby, I won't have it just so people can think I'm straight, bitch.
Don't you, girl? I tried it. Here's the real thing. I didn't try it.
Bitch, you had a bad approval if you don't like bitch.
I tried it to see if I liked it, girl. That's it, girl. That's the real tea, okay? So when you get your rings, I'm going to give you some facts.
Girl, you know you like me.
I wasn't
right now, she would tell you
girl,
she loves both of us. Y'all, stop fighting and shit. Could y'all stop fighting? Could y'all really stop fighting? This is too much. I'm exhausted. Like, I am mentally
exhausted. The mom don't really like
you. Don't tell me to stop fighting this gay ass.
I don't tell Trey about my damn sister. I'm not finna be going back and forth. That's my blood in, blood out, bitch. That just is what it is.
Girl, I don't give a fuck.
Boys,
girl,
I am exhausted.
I'm
tired as well, bitch.
That's a fact. Y'all all want to get it. Y'all all
and
get
girl,
it.
Don't want to know you, girl. You ain't nobody to know.
You ain't ready. You ain't ready, Trey. You don't want it for all, well, all of us. We trying to keep
you
being on mute,
let's
bitch.
Be very clear,
but I ain't exhausted.
Fat neck tea. I don't give a fuck.
You need to be focused on CPS. CPS is up here trying to get your goddamn grandbaby. You up here arguing. You need to be focused on the damn CPS people trying to take the damn grandbaby away.
This the thing. That both of y'all stupid ass bitches don't know. Why would I worry about something that I ain't worried about?
They
why
tell me you worry about something that I ain't got to worry about.
You
calling
you
CPS,
bitch.
I ain't worried about shit, bitch. No, they are calling CPS right now on you. No, I'm lying. Right now calling CPS.
Call DHS. I'll give it a fucking number. I don't give a fuck.
That's a shame.
Guess what? He right here at the sink playing in water, and I'm with him. I don't give a fuck what y'all talking about. I'm letting him fucking be a baby. Bitch, I don't give a fuck what y'all talking about. My boy is taken care of. Fuck all y'all.
That part. Yeah, they gonna take. They that's gonna give crazy.
I don't give a fuck. Your neck look like you having a baby. You fat neck, butt neck, bitch. Shut your
neck. Yeah. They gonna give a new home.
They on that phone right now calling that goddamn CPS. Motherfucker, Lola. You need to be worried about that bullshit. Not all this fighting for no reason.
You need to worry about shit, girl. Is you stupid?
Y'all,
yeah,
because it's fake
neck
story. That's why you ain't worried about that fake ass.
Girl, shut your fat neck ass up. Shut your dark ass up. You the dark child.
We already know.
Shut up, black neck. Shut up, black neck. Shut up, black neck. Yes, you homophobic. Yeah, she homophobic. I don't see how y'all fucking be over here kidding with her. The bitch don't like gay people, clearly. Get the fuck out of here with your weird ass. Shut your dumb ass up, bitch. You said what you said. Ain't got shit to do with love. Bitch, you sleep on gay people all the time, girl. Shut your dumb ass up. Shut your gay homophobic.
Why is it the homophobic thing in the first place? Why y'all trying to make it a homophobic thing?
I know who the fuck.
Why they trying to make it a homophobic thing? It ain't about homophobic.
Like that's what I'm saying. That's what's wrong with these bitches on bingo.
You don't like gay people. You saying all this shit to me. I never said nothing to you.
Girl, you a dick night. Shut the fuck up. Girl. Don't try to talk to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You a dick night, bitch. Shut up.
You a straight, ugly bitch. The only thing that met you is that fucking lace front that's halfway get eaten.
Okay, y'all ain't finna be talking about each other. They not finna be going back and forth and arguing with one another. Me, my fucking sister-in-law.
Your boyfriend ugly.
You calm down.
Y'all both are mad. Y'all not eating it up.
Please stop fighting.
I hate your face.
I hate your face.
Shut your fat ass up.
You a weirdo, dick.
Get Herbalife.
Dick
Dyke. Get Herbalife.
That bitch said what she wanted to be, so I said what she wanted. I want her. Fuck her. Her sister's the same color.
But she's a black, she's a dark bitch. You know why? Because she's angry. She's angry. You angry, bitch.
Shut your bitch ass up, bitch. Your daddy must be ugly. And that's why you wear lace fronts and stuff.
The fucking daddy, bitch. Respect my motherfucking parents.
Shut up, Royce. Shut the fuck up, Royce.
Okay. You don't even know who your motherfucking daddy is, bitch. Your dad is probably riding that touching on you and feeling on you. That's why you confused the fuck now. Not too much on my motherfucking daddy, bitch.
Shut up, girl. Shut up. Right now, you heard what the hell I said.
These the hoes you want to sit with. These hoes is losers for real.
I don't know what the fuck y'all bitches talking about, girl. You don't know me in real life.
Girl, obviously you do, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you. Fuck that hoe. You can run whatever you get ready, bitch.
Fuck you.
You think you a nigga, bitch? That's your problem.
Ugly bitch. No, bitch. What is it? I'm a bitch or I'm a nigga? What is it? I'm confused. Y'all confused.
Shut the fuck you talking about?
Say it again.
What
are you talking about, bitch?
I didn't hear her. What'd she say?
That's what she said.
Oh, don't take care of your motherfucking dick.
No, what'd you say, fat neck?
Oh.
Take that ass.
Yeah, go take it. Girl, that don't, girl, if my only read, no, it's the only way you can read me is my weight, bitch. I'm really winning.
No, say it. Because
you really
a
dick not in real life, bitch.
See, I don't know you. You know a lot about me, so that's a lie. You know a lot about me.
I know you fucking with a bitch with Addie's. I know you like niggas with wigs.
No, 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 no.
If they not, if they don't have no beans next to their motherfucking name,
I want you to go back.
Y'all already know what I'm talking about. I ain't saying no more. If they ain't got no beans next to their name, do what the fuck y'all gotta do. Victim mindset.
What did you say when you
said man, victim, I ain't never no victim. Say whatever she wanna say. I don't give a fuck. A bitch just called CBS on your kid and you arguing with me. That say a lot about a bitch, don't it? Oh, okay.
Gucci. At this point, it's getting
you a fake ass bitch.
You was
that's
here.
How that be.
So I'm just getting out this online. Don't stop lying with these weird ass people, please. Because at this point,
you weird ass.
This bitch start arguing with me first, and I started with her.
Girl, stop lying. You want to play victim so bad.
Yeah.
You said something to me first, dummy.
PK, girl, shut up. Just shut your fat ass up.
Girl, fuck you. Had kids
girl,
when you were 14,
you.
Dumb hoe.
And sure did.
No, hoe, fuck that baby daddy
sure
of yours. Go fuck that
girl,
baby daddy.
No,
that's
girl,
who you
no.
need to fuck. Don't
you're
fuck
mad.
Me. Fuck
you're
your
mad.
Baby daddy.
You're fat. You're ugly.
Go
and
put your
never
legs in
life.
The air and
that'll
poop that
change.
Ass up, Trey.
You're mad.
It's
you're
time to get
your
old ass ass out.
I hate your neck.
Oh,
I hate your outfit. You corny as shit. Girl, all you got is this big old money, bitch.
Because
if you don't have no money, you will be a corny bitch. Because you're a corny bitch now.
Well, I'm glad you know I'm paid.
Money shows.
I'm glad you know that.
Money shows will make
bitches. I'm glad you know I got money,
you bitch. You a corny, ugly
bitch. Pocket-watching ass.
You corny. Money don't even make you because you're still corny, though.
Stop talking about that, bitch.
You can't
look at her. Look at
your
dad. She dad over there.
Girl, you corny. Now
I'm on the board.
You weird. I'm not arguing with you.
That whole motherfucking board dagger, foot dragger, all that dick back ass bitch. Nobody don't give a fuck what you talking about.
I sure am. Had your sister going wild, too. Had your sister going wild, too. I'm the bull dagger that almost had your sister out your closet. Remember that? I'm the bull dagger that almost had your sister out the closet. Your nigga, Henny couldn't even bring her out the closet. She didn't even want to do the shit with him. Remember that. Always remember that. I'm the bitch that almost had your sister out the closet, but now I don't want her. I don't want shit to do with none of you bitches. All you bitches is weird. But best believe, your sister blushing and clutching. Man, shut up with that mess, sir. You're mad.
Never in the closet. Never been in a motherfucking closet.
You did it
all
alive. Remember?
Motherfucking crazy. Y'all are motherfucking crazy, okay? Never been in the closet, bitch. I'm always a done daughter, bitch, because you always flock to me and want to eat my pussy so fucking bad, bitch. Does that mean I'm widows on you bitches, okay? That don't mean that, okay? It's giving very much
girl,
straight. You know you want to get on your knees and motherfucking
girl,
sexy,
you be feeling it, girl.
Don't
I've been
give it up
you
like
head,
that,
sister.
You wanted to
and
get on
no
your
shade.
Knees and motherfucking sexy, bitch.
I really be letting you have
it. I'll
be letting
girl.
You have
I'll
it, girl.
I'll put you on your knees, girl, and make you fix it, girl, but it's not even giving that to girls. No,
girl,
I'm not gay.
You
they know that.
Though.
You the girls know I'm gay. They know that. They know that.
I'm not pressed.
They see the niggas that
that's
I roll with, baby.
I'm not
they see the girls that I roll with, baby. It is never
I get bitches
that.
In real life.
How come you just
I'm not
come
pressed.
And I've been around the gays.
I don't know what.
I've been around the gays. In that case, I would have been
already
did, right?
I don't know what the fuck.
I would have already called you, right? You've been dropped the number, right? You've been dropped the number twice, right?
That's my WhatsApp number, love.
It's giving that.
That's my WhatsApp number.
Stop doing that fake ass shit for this internet, girl.
Stop
doing
that. You stop doing that fake ass shit. You shut the fuck up, Royce.
Stop doing that for the internet.
I'm talking to your sister. I'm not talking to you. Shut
okay,
up.
Okay, but stop doing that
oh,
for
no,
the internet.
No, Royce, I'm not. Because you want to tell me to stop.
Y'all don't even know each other.
You want to tell me to stop, but,
y'all don't
but
even
you ain't
know
telling
each
your
other.
Fat ass sister nothing, so
but
I'm not doing shit, Royce.
Why y'all even talk to each other?
I said what I said, Royce. I don't give a fuck what you talking about, Royce. You ain't telling that fat hog over there to stop. Her big ass eating all the fucking greens and all the hallmarks at Thanksgiving. That's why you wasn't there, because she was eating all the food and you was with Henny. Is that why you wasn't with her on Thanksgiving, cause her fat ass eating up all the food.
That dumb ass shit.
You got your baby daddy on child support, bitch.
Stop doing that weak ass shit. That's weak.
Hey,
Fellowship, I love you.
None of that.
Girl, shut your bitch ass up, TT. You fat, and I hate
girl,
your face.
Girl, fuck you, hoe. You happy that eyes is on you. You are a kitchen
girl,
ass
I don't
big
give a
night,
fuck, bitch. First
shut
of all, before I talk to PK,
you
bitch,
wanna
fuck
be
you.
Seen so
bitch,
bad,
I never
girl.
Came to you.
I'm glad
I never
they
came
see you
to
now.
Your life.
Girl,
y'all bitches
is
pressed. Bitch, I never
I'm
came to your
life.
You, like, you're not even excited. You weird.
You wear a bitch on your back. So clearly ain't that money ain't let down. Cause bitch, low broke ass, her laces come through, bitch.
Low laces come through and there's no shade. I'm just giving time when it needs. Low laces eat. Your wigs don't. Your wigs don't.
Girl, shut the fuck up. Girl, I'm not going to argue with you about the lace wig. You a man, bitch. I'm not going to argue with no man about the lace wig, girl. I'm not going to argue with no man about no wig, bitch.
I hate you, girl.
I'm not going to argue with no nigga with no strap-on dick about no wig.
Girl, shut up.
Argue about something else, bitch.
Why the fuck do I care if Low is on line with DHS? Why would I care?
Because yo, why would I give a fuck? Tommy. Why else would
he
you
not?
Stupid hoe?
But he not, you dumbass bitch. Too. If you knew anything, hold up. If you knew, let me get out this line. I'm gonna wait until I'm out and then I'll. Because these weird big old ass bitches.
What the fuck you doing? You need to be sending some motherfucking emails and making some phone calls.
I ain't sending shit, bitch.
Snatch, look, send
I ain't sending shit, bitch. Lawyer tight over here, bitch. I ain't sending shit.
Bitch, you ain't got no lawyer.
And die.
You a construction
worker, bitch. Suck a dick and die, bitch. Suck a dick and die, bitch. Suck a dick and die. Suck a dick and die, bitch. Suck a dick and die. Suck a dick, no, I'm not, but you are. You dick sucker, you dick guzzler. You fat neck bitch. Shut your bitch ass up. You fat neck nigga.
You.
Use the nigga.
Low got AIDS. You gonna suck that use dick and die. Low got AIDS, bitch.
You the nigga, though. You the
no,
nigga,
No, go the nigga, bitch. You gonna suck the dick and die.
Fucking lie,
thank
bitch.
Thank you.
Low nigga, you gonna suck his dick and die, bitch. Fuck you talk about. And go take that prep, hoe. You know you got fucked in Atlanta, hoe. Talk about it.
Where are you?
You know you got fucked in Atlanta, hoe.
I live in Atlanta.
Thank you, Nabu. I'm gonna worry about what I need to worry about.
I gargled the AIDS in the back of my throat.
We need fuck
that's why.
That's all we need.
Let me just worry about my people. Could y'all get this? Give me some deals and tell us when to shut alive. Tell the screen to shut alive. Tell the screen to shut alive. I'm exhausted.
You let your sister get into life. Come on, Royce, now, girl. No, Royce, they don't. I'm exhausted.
Could
drink
you
some
send me some bills?
Some motherfucking water.
Okay, I'm out of that shit. The fuck? No, y'all get down because I'm tired of talking. My gosh.
Trey, really quick. Hold on.
Trey? Yo, that shit was crazy.
Trey, this is serious.
Follow
hold
me
on,
back, Trey.
This...
Wait,
hold
y'all,
on.
Be quiet.
Hold
be
mute.
Quiet. Hold
mute.
On. Let me mute these
mute.
People.
This is hold very on. Serious, Trey. This is yeah. very serious. Lo is on live right now, making a phone call to CPS. I called Philadelphia CPS. I turned in the recordings. I left my first name and last name. If anybody has a recording of Lo calling her job, please inbox that to me at King, KINQDUSKIN88 so we can send it to them so they can see that she is harassing this woman. They right, are
because
in her
no,
life
no,
right
no,
now.
No shade, no shade. Let me tell you something. Y'all have to understand that it is very serious when you play with
yes,
DHS and people like this. You can actually go to jail. Okay.
Yes, it is.
So,
The lady name is Melinda. I gave her Lowe's Beagle ID. She's in Lowe's live right now. Listen to the call that Lowe's doing. So y'all don't go say shit to Lowe. Just keep recording her.
Oh, no.
She's
going to
lock herself up. It's a felony crime to do that
it's
shit.
It's already done. Period. She's already done it. DHS has already come to my house. Charges are already being pressed. You think I'm stupid? So I ain't the fuck. I'm far from stupid. I needed her to do exactly what she just did earlier. Exactly.
Okay, so... They're
bitch,
aware
I ain't
of it, so
fucking
they got,
dumb.
They got the,
I play chess, bitch. I don't play checkers. Period. I play chess. Fuck her. And fuck all these other bitches for showing their true colors. Don't
yeah,
lie
period.
Me.
Don't even
don't
trip.
Come
I got
here.
You. I got you.
Leave
I called
the
them right
alone.
Away. I didn't know what number
yeah,
to call.
That
I just
part.
Called the 24-hour hotline. Spoke to anybody. I gave her the Beagle ID number.
And the Natalie
the
bitch.
To
you going to jail too, ho.
Seeing it.
Yeah.
Period.
All you bitches. All
right, Trey.
Play with somebody else. Don't play with mine. And that's you that. Good, thank you, King. Bitch, you played right into my motherfucking circuit, ho. And fuck all you other bitches who's against me. TT was waiting for a motherfucking opportunity, a moment, with her fat black neck ass self. Bitch, I ain't even say shit to you. But you bitches always want to reach. I'm the crazy one. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. Fuck all you bitches. Don't lie me. And I mean that. Royce, too. Stay your ass over there. Fucking they'll be talking about me. That's all. The fuck would I worry about him calling CPS on me for? Bitch, anybody and every fucking body, they come and do an evaluation and they talk. But what I do is I state facts. See, you calling on somebody that takes care of their kids, their grandchild. He's my grandson. He's not my son. He's my son. I take care of him and his dad. That's the difference. Okay? I take care of them. They don't take care of me. But go ahead. I don't want to talk to nobody. Girl, I don't want to talk to nobody. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh, wait. I got y'all on mute. My bad, y'all. Hold on. Speak one at a time, please. Because it's too much, y'all. Go ahead, Temporary.
I just want your number, Daddy. That's it. I just want your number. Baby. I don't care about none of that shit. Just send me a follow. Give me your number. I'm shooting my shot. I'm shooting my shot while I can.
Period.
Send me a number. I'll buy you some AirPods. You don't even got to buy me no AirPods. I'll buy it for you, baby. I swear to God. Hey, just send me a number. I'm serious.
All right, boo, I got you. Y'all play too okay. Much. All right, boo. All right, who next? Let me see. Okay, the one. What's up, the one?
I just want to tell you, it don't matter. They can call a goddamn talk around 30 goddamn times. That ain't going to do shit. Okay. People don't know. That's because people call how they feel. Somebody's being abused or neglected, everything.
That part.
That don't matter. So what?
That part.
That's all I'm going to say.
Thank you, baby. What's up, Rita? I mean, Rhea. What's up, sister?
How you doing?
I'm doing good. Why are you mad? Like, here.
Just keep doing your thing, bro. Just keep your head up.
Thank you, baby.
Love you, sister.
Love you too, baby.
All right.
You messed up. All right. Here.
Next caller.
Wait, hold up. Wait, hold on. Let me mute you real quick. I'm sorry, because there's other people up here that want to talk. Oh, hold on. What's up, hell, y'all?
Yeah, hear you.
Huh?
What you say? I know what you doing. Y'all keep the positivity up. Don't come
child, in here. Child, these like comments, they need to do what they do. Girl, I'm going to fuck what these people think. The fuck out my so
can't keep up anyway. This shit weird.
These motherfuckers is weird.
Take it back to the good old days.
Look at hey y'all picture.
Bitch, you can say, bitch, you can say anything on this app. And these people are so gullible.
That's TT on my pick.
Troll the trolls. You got to troll the trolls.
Oh, that's TT.
That's TT.
Ooh, wait. Ooh, linebacker. Damn.
That's TT on my pick.
Damn. Damn. No wonder why she's so mad.
Before big girl, I want to say something before because I'm driving right now. But I know that low bitch ass is probably listening to this with his manly ass. Why you motherfucking walking around playing with people and they motherfucking kids, bitch? Something bad gonna happen to your dumb ass. And I got people in Georgia, so you keep fucking with Trey. I'm a stupid nigga asking you, not a bitch, but a nick.
She prays on the Lord in the morning.
She's evil. What did I tell y'all my mama say? If you can't beat them, join them.
Yeah, but you win it,
girl. You was at peace before you came on this app, girl.
I fucking are.
You was at peace before you came on her. Keep your good energy, girl.
I'm still at peace. I'm just having fun. Y'all know I ain't got no life, bitch. This entertainment. I'm a grandmama and a mom, bitch. My life is boring, okay? And these bitches be getting on my nerves. But other than that, bitch, I'm boring.
Yeah, but you a good person, though.
So. Girl, I ain't worried about these people. I live a straight line life. I ain't got to worry about shit.
Right.
Yeah, that bitch miserable. Like, ugh, who does that?
Low do that to everybody who go want
her. That bitch gonna be a lonely soul.
And clearly, y'all can see, she wants me. Because, like, girl.
Yeah, that's why she's so fucking mad. Because
a person who don't want a person gonna move on.
Exactly. Not even move on. You're not even going to entertain me. You're not even going to, like, you know what I mean? You're going to say, really, if you know, you're going to stick to your shit.
Right. Right.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fucking hypocrite. Why is you even praising
You fucking call all these people on me. You call the CPS. You get me fired from my job. So forth and so on. But you still want to be with me? You're insane. You just like that maniac bitch in fucking North Carolina. Fuck y'all. Y'all bitches going to jail. I promise you that. I put that in my life.
Real honest. All these fuckers on the top of the hill, I don't give a damn. All them motherfuckers who was just lining you and stuff, they really just hit
the Or the devil. Gucci the devil.
Yeah.
I don't know, I ain't lying to a new motherfucking body.
That's it, bitch. You rocking with me. I'm not lying to nobody.
Well, it don't make no sense that they coming around with none of them around. They all want a piece of something. It's weird. But that's what they've been doing.
I'm motherfucking gagging. I like how you played your motherfucking part because you was eating that shit up. I can't even lie. I knew you was acting from the beginning, but you know what I'm saying? I was like, work your sus, sister. Everybody think you got bothered. Everybody was in the box like you were bothered and shit. Girl, it was a key. And I was living for it.
Right.
Child, that was for my job.
Do you hear me? Do what the fuck you gotta do. These bitches ain't moving nobody off this app. Your brain 10 steps ahead of them.
The messages and the videos and YouTube videos proved enough. And the sad part is, they actually laughing at her because she's a trans woman. That's the sad part. These people that we be like, oh, Black Lives Matter and all that, those people who own that shit, those people are laughing at people like him. That's the sad part. That's the funny part. Like, you making a key, you're going to jail. Because what you don't realize is what you're doing is a crime.
Mm-hmm. That bitch hate herself and she want
everybody to... You're so smart, you dumb. You went where for college?
Wait, hold on.
You went where?
What was that earlier? What happened with Empress put her in jail for the same shit? Or did I misunderstand? I'm trying to get the facts.
Girl, I don't fucking know what they fucking story was. But guess what? From here on out, we're not talking about no imp. We ain't talking about no Royce. We ain't talking about no TT. And we damn sure ain't talking about fucking Andre. It's dick up. And when these fucking views go down, bitch, we'll be back to normal. Who's here is going to be here and who's not, That's it and that's all. Give a fuck about these people. Stay the fuck over there. It ain't no more about fucking he, honey, in either. Yo. I had fun today, y'all. Did y'all have fun? I cannot be an actress.
I don't like you acting like this.
I'm so glad you switched.
Girl, sometimes you gotta stoop to other people's level, bitch. Like, it's no shade. Sometimes you just gotta do that. And honestly, I wasn't even gonna go there with TT because, like, I'm a reasonable, logical person. I get it. You may be upset because you think I'm throwing shade at Royce, but Royce plays a lot of sides to this shit, as y'all can see. She plays a lot of sides, but it's not too much on her. At the end of the day, I wasn't even going to go there with TT. I let her say her little shit. But if y'all was in the live, correct me if I'm wrong. Did I say anything wrong?
No, that's what I did. She knew what she was doing. You got to understand, these broadcasters, they know exactly what they say when they say it and when they say it. She knew
that you was gonna say what you said. Cause they do this shit. They've been doing this shit. They've been on this app for 5-6 years. Understand? You ain't been here yet. Damn near a year, but not yet.
And they drag cutting they bullshit already.
Say some shit that makes it seem like you started it, but you didn't. She clearly was coming for your fucking head when you are. That's why when you came up.
Exactly. No, both of them was shading me. I was in the live. Both of them was shading me on fucking Henny Live. Both of them. And but she was shade. But listen, Royce, I caught her live. Royce said some shit. She was basically saying like I was after her. No, the fuck I was not. I wasn't after you. Girl, I ain't come for you. You came in my shit.
Nobody in that fucking room. She
on some real shit, y'all. It's no shade. I am a prideful, cocky person. I'm not coming to your live. For what? And especially like.
She came in there looking for easy on the eye. She was like, oh, there she go. She came in the fucking box.
I said it last night on live. If y'all was in here, that lady who was talking, that's Oz. I asked Oz a couple questions if y'all was in here last night, and I asked her, did I ever go on Royce live before she came in my live? Because Oz was both for our supporters. She clearly said last night, no, you didn't even know Royce. But she's trying to put it on here like somebody fucking pressed for her or somebody want her. Girl, it's thousands of, now it's thousands of girls that want me. Like, girl, what? And in my real life, like, girl, it's every day, like, it's what?
You, this is another thing. You gotta understand. These bitches don't have content. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And they need something. They needed something new. And so, in order for them to get some content, they took advantage of you being new.
So good and fucking well. Like, why? What sense would Dre Baby be over here? And then you didn't even say nothing to me. You said something. You didn't even blow it.
It's not hot.
It's hot. Spicy hot.
It came at you. You was new. She picked you out. She's been through everybody on that. She picked you out and she came for you. And for a storyline, they do that shit. I went through the YouTube videos. This shit is not new. They've been doing this shit. Every last
girl,
one of
fuck
them.
All them bitches. How about that? Fuck them all. And don't lie.
But see, what they used to is the bitches that most, that depend on this app, you know what I'm saying? Not people in particular, but you know what I'm saying? A lot of people who really depend on this app, they get on here. Yeah, well, listen, that's what I was about to say. They need something to bench off of. And so they took advantage of you being new.
Me, I'm a kid in itself. Like, yeah, you can call me bipolar. Call me what you want. I have character. Like, I'm not just no boring ass person. I like to laugh and have fun. Bitch, I don't mind going out of my element and doing my 1-2. Bitch, it is what it is. You bitches are dry neck, dry face, dry lips, dry head. You're just dry. Dry ass bitches. Okay? Soaking up all the beans. Come fucking support a real entertainer. You know, like, not gotta call CPS on no motherfucking body to get no views. Yes. Just genuinely be themselves. And there's no fucking shade. If you like,
and look, you
gotta
think too.
Bitch, I ain't got none.
And you gotta think too. A lot of these bitches aren't educated.
At all.
A lot of these bitches aren't educated. And they on here, they're Ebonics.
He better prepare himself for jail. That's what he better prepare himself for. Okay? All those supporters he got, they better round them coins up. Because guess what? I'm going to the father's extent for mine. Guess what? Look. This one right here, this mine. 20 years. 20 years. That's mine. Okay? Yeah, 15 years old. Getting it from the fucking muscle and I'm still doing it. That part. Learn something, bitch. Mm-hmm. And he find yours.
Y'all believe in what? That's what I'm saying. Y'all come here to my wife's bed. Y'all believe in that shit. Like, y'all sit over there all day.
They believe anything.
It's a lot. That shit is so weird. Y'all be the problem, to be honest, because all y'all sit over there with that bullshit. Y'all be the fucking
I really don't, like, on some real shit, I really don't care who sits where, like, who gonna fuck with me, gonna fuck with me genuinely. I don't need all that fake back and forth shit, bitch. It's not, I don't even give a fuck. Like, honestly, I don't care. At the end of the day, though, Zunir, it's not as, hold on, let me be a mom. It's not really giving that. Pick him up.
No, he
want to
get
I said pick him up.
He's soaking wet.
He wants to play in the water. Let him. What do you mean no?
That diaper is soaked. If you want to play in the water, get in the tub.
Thank you, Jazzy.
Why not? I cleaned the sink out so he can.
That's
no. No, he's sitting up here with me. Give him to me. What you talking about? He's sitting up here with his mama. I ain't nobody ask you nothing. Of course I am. Why can't he play in there? He can't get in the pool. He want to play in the sink. Why he can't play in the sink?
I know, that's right.
He like water.
Your baby.
I'm right here. He ain't hurting us.
She made it. I'm not mad at you.
And not these bitches play mystery PI and don't even know how to do it right. I think that's the biggest gag of it all. Like, bitch, if you gonna really... Not these motherfuckers playing investigator PI and can't even do it right. You know what I'm saying? At least, bitch, if you gonna do something, at least, you know what I'm saying, be educated. They be on the phone,
the thing. See, they
motherfucking
and
don't even know what the fuck
they really
talking
walks
about.
The straight lines of life, okay? When you walk a straight line of life, you don't have to worry about shit. But see, the difference between me and them, bitch, you're actually doing a crime. I'm not doing anything. I'm a smart bitch. I know my shit. I may not talk about everything because I don't have to, but bitch, I know my shit. He don't know his shit, and neither do the other bitch. What you do on camera is on camera. That's like motherfuckers recording shit and doing a crime. You stupid. You worse than a parent neglecting a child. You are using up the state services for false allegations because you heartbroken.
Mm-hmm. That's what it is. That's exactly what the fuck it is. That's why she's so fucking mad. And
you already on live saying how good of a grandmother I am already, baby. We got all that. And then today...
You can't play a player.
Yeah.
You can't play a player.
Okay.
Checkmate, bitch. And it ain't over. It ain't over. I ain't gonna stop until the fuck you are done. And that's a fact. And if fucking Island over there wanted to, you can get it too.
See, I'm okay, living for this because she ain't never had an educated bitch go after her. You know what I'm saying? Now you got these dummy bitches that's on the app that's been tried to play their part. But you need an
and there's no shade.
Yeah.
It's no shade. You can tell she ain't had shit. The bitch called in a five-star hotel. It was really nice. Girl, that hotel was a mess. I didn't like it. I hated it, actually. Their towels smelled. I didn't like it. I bought my own towels and rags, if you notice. First of all, I don't trust no bitch that use hotel rags and towels. It's not giving that. Bitch, when you walk on the floor in a hotel room, that shows me who you are. It's sorry. Well, listen, what do you want? Why do you keep throwing it in there? Not too much. Sherry, follow Tim. She wants you. Where's Tim at? Hello. Oh, they think they calling my. Oh shit. Oh wait. My lawyer. Okay, y'all. I have to take these phone calls and stuff. All right, y'all.
All right, baby. You have a good day.
I have some things to do. But I appreciate y'all. I'll be back later. Not
back to the real schedule programming.
Period.
That part.